met Umar on an exhibition in Rotterdam, Rotterdam Maritime. I think it was in 2006, the first meeting, or 2005, I think, the end of 2005. And then the guys came up, the guys like Trassos and Costas, they came up and they asked if we would be, if it was possible to become our principal. Well, we discussed it, of course, and in January 2006, I visited them here in Cyprus, and I started to know the company. It was small at that time, or small, they started up the business, they were already there several years, of course, but I don't recall how many people were working there, but it was a little bit the same as our company. We were also starting the business and working with, I don't know, 8 or 10 people. And well, that is how we started with Umar. And from there, of course, Mr. Trassos is a kind of visionaire, you know, he has lots of plans and lots of ideas how to increase the business. And well, they took it to Greece, of course, so they are also our principal in Greece. At the moment, we are doing business with them in Russia. From there, it started, and well, all the parties every year on the island is very nice, and we are always invited, and we always support them. And well, the cooperation is very well, very good. So thank you for that, all of you.